I get a lot of kids that are worrying about short-term metrics, like their ranking, UTR, USTA, and they're worried about playing different people. They don't want their ranking to lower. It doesn't matter. Just keep playing any and everyone you see. If you worry about these short-term metrics, you start to get afraid of where your number's gonna go. You won't be a better player all around. So play any and everyone. Don't worry about what your short-term ranking is.